If you have to sell your property during this COVID situation, then you really need to follow the three tips that I'm gonna suggest in this video in order to get a best price and terms for your property. Namaskar, Adavarse, Vanakkam, what's up everyone? Hope you guys staying home and safe and also having a style haircut like me, COVID style. I didn't really like not having a haircut for 3 months, so I did it for myself. Let me know how do you like it in the comments below. If you're new to this channel, hit that subscribe button and also bell notification for awesome content regarding real estate and also my personal journey. I'll be sharing, a lot about my investment portfolio and as a realtor. If you have been following me, you know what I'm gonna ask. Hit that thumbs up button because, if you don't hit it doesn't motivate me. And also the YouTube doesn't like the videos that doesn't have much like buttons. So with that, in this video, I'm gonna share three really important tips that can help you sell your property for better price, better terms and conditions, and quickly. Again, there are many things that I could cover, but for sure, these three things plays a major role, especially during this COVID time, because of the COVID, of course, the number of people who are viewing the properties has dropped. The number of people who are making offers has dropped. The number of sales has dropped. So again, at this time, of course, the first question would be like, is it a must for you to sell? But if you think it's must, then you need to follow these steps. So stick with me. The number one tip I have for you is clean up the property and have a proper photos, videos, and if possible, virtual tour. Anything that can present your property in front of the buyers when they're sitting at their home. So let me give you a clear explanation on this because this is really important. What many people doesn't realize, especially during this COVID time, because so now many people, most of them are sitting at home scrolling through the social media, Facebook, or everywhere. So now, if they come across your property, they automatically that whatever the ad or post or anything that should give them a realistic idea of your property. So what can do that? This having a nice pictures and videos or virtual tour can do that magic. Because imagine if I'm looking for a property now, I don't want to go see the property in person first. I want to see it on my computer first. If I like it on my computer, then if I'm serious, then I'll go check out. Because that protects all of us. So that's the number one tip. I know everyone knows about it, but many doesn't really follow. So tip number two, price it right. I really mean it. Price it right. How can you price it right? First of all, you need to know what's your property market value. If you don't know, contact an agent like me in your city, wherever you're watching this from. Contact the local agent to get a value of your property. So comparables that can tell you what's your property worth. So if you don't want to sell, then price it high. If you don't want to sell like right away, you can price it however you want. But if you want to sell it for a better price and quickly and for better terms, if you're in a need of urgency, then you have to price it right. I actually made another video like how I sold a property, like my first listing actually a year ago, for over asking on the second day. One of the really thing that worked out was price. That property actually sat on the market for 6 months. My client listed with another agent before I was an agent actually. And then when I took over, that's one of the biggest thing that I made the changes to that listing. So I got an offers within second day. Again, even during this COVID, if you have it right, if you have priced it right, you can sell it quickly. Because now when people are having this fear of losing the jobs and people are going through the, a lot of companies have reduced the salaries for 20%, 15%, 5%, different. So that means their affordability is different than a month ago. So you need to make sure you're asking for the right price. So that's the second thing. And the tip number three, giving a maximum exposure for your property. So what does that mean? Putting your property, whatever the ad or post, in front of many potential buyers. How can you do that? The first thing that many people overlook is, listing it on MLS through an agent. Why that is really important? Because the MLS is a multiple listing service, the board. So when you list a property with us, I'm going to put it on the on the MLS. Now the property will be sent out automatically. The MLS board will send out auto emails for people who are looking for properties. And if this property meets their criteria, for example, if they are looking for a 3-bedroom, 2-bath house and your property that you're selling is 3-bedroom, 2-bath house, it will be sent out for everyone. So not only just my buyers, now because I listed it on the board, now it will be sent out for all the agents, buyers who are looking for this type of property. So that's huge and even more important during this COVID, because now you want to make sure your property is in front of hundreds of potential buyers, hundreds or if possible thousands. That's one crucial thing. Again, the challenge is working with any agent doesn't make sense, especially during this COVID, because you need to work with someone, no matter which city you're in. For sure, every city has a good realtors who understands the market and who understands the social media game. That's a big thing, because if during this COVID, because of the people are sitting in front of the computers, so they're not looking at the lawn sign, they're not going out, they're not looking at going for the open houses. So those things work, but the thing is, at this time period, the social media works even more, because people just have a lot of free time at home, scrolling through the Facebook, scrolling through the Instagram, scrolling through all the social media platforms. Now, if your agent is smart enough to put that property in front of all those potential people, then your property will be sold quickly for better price and terms. Again, I can go even more deep into these topics, but I want to give you a sense. So just a recap, always have at least the basic pictures pictures or videos or virtual tour that can help the potential buyer sitting in their home to scroll through the property. And number two is the price. Price it right. Number three is get a maximum exposure for your property. One of the best way to do is through the realtor. And now, if you hire the right realtor, obviously he can do the first thing and the second thing for you. He can make sure, he or she can make sure the property is, presented in a right way and came up with the right pricing and got the maximum exposure. So that's why I say the realtor plays a major role, especially during this COVID and even in a normal market, if you want to get a best price. So if you're an investor, if you're trying to, offload some properties for better reason, if you want to, jump on for newer opportunities that can present in future, who knows? For any reason, if you want to sell, those are the tips from me. Again, if you're looking in Windsor, of course, don't forget to hit me if you have any questions, or even if you have a thought of selling it, let me know. I can help you with finding the right things, or at least give you initial phase just to give you an idea of what you can do. With that, I'm signing off. Stay home and hit that thumbs up button. Have a wonderful day.